Well, we had another calf born on the farm today. Pinto missed this one because he was at the ranch, so she had to rely on her own self to do her own coaching. She's a pretty feisty cow, so I didn't get too close. I'm not sure if it's a boy or if it's a girl. I haven't got close enough to check because she hasn't delivered her placenta yet. The calf has tried to get up a couple of times, but he's just fallen over. I cannot believe this small first-time heifer had this large of a calf. I'll post more videos after the calf starts growing some.